おはよう。
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on top.
It's tricky. It's so tight. Here we go. It's tricky. To rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky. 21 minutes until I gotta go. So I tell that girl I'm gonna slide it.
Administrators didn't find any weapons on the student, but they did find this book.
It's a book called Death Note. It's kind of a Japanese-style comic book that is very dark.
The book talks about, quote, suicide as a valid cause of death. With it, a journal of sorts, also titled Death Note. Inside, a passage saying, the human whose names is written in this note shall die. And behind those pages, a list of students' names.
It's like a witch's spell. If you write their name in here, some harm will come to them. There was no specific threat. There was no specific, I'm going to harm.
いい子だね。バカ。ちょっとエロい。
くそ、なんでだ。
呪術高専の伏黒だ。
ディルド18号にしてやる。
You know, it's not always about the ooh-ooh, or the ara-ara, or the
oni-chan.
Sometimes it's just about the kimochi, yamete!
Say you want someone.
Say you want someone.
Say you want someone.
Said you want someone.
I swear to God, this girl be trippin', dawg.
I beat this thing up. Now stop, and let your homeboy hit it.
That they would let me date some of the anime characters I simp over. Starting with my dad.
That is Kenma.
No, no dating until my daughter 25.
Kakashi.
No, no dating until my daughter 25.
You have to give a better answer than that. Todoroki.
No dating until my daughter 30.
No, you have to say a better reason.
No, he's ugly.
Saitama.
Definitely not.
Why not?
Because he's too dorky.
Hisoka.
Definitely not. He looks like a scumbag.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Definitely not. He's older than me.
Sangwoo.
Seemed like a nice kid. not until 25.
Oh my god!
Her?